to try that. Simply magnificent.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And then just take a look at this, Derek. He sees the keeper off his line, and it's such a classy finish. Just lifted over him. Beautiful goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Ramsey. And now they have the ball back. Rice. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both.
Well, we always like a good transfer rumour, and this actually appears to be more than a rumour. What's your take, Stuart?
Well, the gossip around football is that the official bid is around the £25 million mark, which is probably a little below what I expected. It's now just a matter of whether they see this as an offer they can't refuse. We'll know pretty soon, I think.
Giving it a try. And the keeper showing tremendous command. He's driven in the corner. It didn't happen for them. Could be threatening. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Kai Havertz.
Right, a good moment, I think, to get an update from Alex, because there's been a goal at Anfield.
It's a second goal for Bournemouth. It was a nice 1-2 and then a composed finish as he rounded the goalkeeper. It's now 2-1 with 67 minutes played.
Thanks, as always, to Alex Scott. And Chelsea struggling to keep the ball. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion.
And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Oh, the threat is there.
Chance to finish. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Reece James. And unable to keep possession. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. James. And the ball with Pedro Gonzalez. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Chelsea facing Everton. Couldn't keep it. Oh, superb skill. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Now sending it in. And the header off target, but resolute defence. Duya Chaleta Sarr. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, he likes to run at them. Takes the shot. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop.